Gabriel Cash.
Oh, God. How many millions? How many? How many this time?
Oh, God. Ray Tango. How he loves to dance. He waltzes in and takes all my drugs. And then tangos back out again.
Well, I've had enough of this.
Too much television.
Can hurt your eyes.
Now.
Now do you understand why we mustn't kill them?
No, Mr. Perret. I do not understand.
It would be much quicker.
And easier.
Quicker and easier. Yes, quick and easy is how you make a cake, or clean a toilet bowl, or shop by mail. But quick and easy is not how you run a multi-million dollar business such as ours. Now, Mr. Kwan, on the east side, that's your part of the city. Gabriel Cash has cost me more than $60 million. That includes guns and drugs and various other enterprises. On the west side, Mr. Lopez. Ray Tango has cost me even more. Two little mice and so much damage. But if we killed them, we risk all-out war with the police. They're heroes already. Why make martyrs out of them? Instead of death, we have a game. A game that only we can win. Within 2 weeks, I will be taking delivery of the largest shipment of munitions and weapons that we have ever handled. Within that time, Tango and Cash will be safely tucked away behind bars. Aren't they beautiful?